Hello and welcome back. Bolly B is here to bring you the latest on all that's had B-Town buzzing. From the early reviews coming in for Ranveer Singh's 83 to Sanjay Dutt spilling some on that much-awaited Munna Bhai 3 film. Sara picking the boys for her Swayamvar and more. Here are the biggest headlines of the day. To the filmy stuff, here's some controversial deeds that was splashed all across the headlines. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan was questioned by the Enforcement Directorate on Monday at its headquarters in Central Delhi, and the question-answer round reportedly went on for 6 long hours. Ash is facing money laundering allegations for her involvement in an offshore entity. The Bachchans, including Aishwarya, have been questioned for their involvement in separate entities registered in tax havens as early as 2004 and 5. Many of these entities, generally created for tax evasion and holding of unaccounted assets, have been shut down since the Panama Papers and Paradise Papers leaks in 2016. As far as the Sukesh Chandrasekhar case is concerned, the businessman and alleged con man has now dragged Shraddha Kapoor's name in the case. He alleged that he knew the actress since 2015 and claimed that he helped her in the recent NCB case. Speaking about other Bollywood celebrities, Chandrasekhar told to ED that he knew actor Harman Baweja and was planning to co-produce his next movie, Captain, starring Kartik Aaryan. That's not all. He also claims that he contacted actor Shilpa Shetty for husband Raj Kundra's conditional release. Ranveer Singh is another star who has been hitting the headlines all day long. First, we had the rave reviews for his sports film 83 pouring in on social media. All those lucky few who got to catch an early special screening of the film had only the best things to say about the film. Got goose flesh, like I was reliving 83. Still shaken and teary-eyed at the artistry and emotions, said Sunil Shetty in a series of tweets. Rhea Chakraborty also joined in and tipped her hat to the spectacular performances by the cast. With one film releasing this Friday, Ranveer has already moved on to his next. Our Shutterbug spotted the hunk on the sets of Circus. We may have just got our first glimpses of his dual roles and two of his many looks in the film. On the other side of the town, we had Sara Ali Khan making another interesting statement on Karan Johar's couch. The star, who returned to the hot seat with her Atrangi Re co-star Dhanush, answered some fun questions, including the name of 4 actors who she would want at her Swayamvar. Without any hesitation, the actress took the names of co-stars Ranveer Singh, Vicky Kaushal, Varun Dhawan and Vijay Devarakonda. Reacting to her answers, Kejo warned her by saying, "Their wives are watching." To this, Sara quickly added, "And hopefully their husbands are too." Well, that was smooth. And finally, we have Sanjay Dutt, who gave us an added reason to hope that a Munna Bhai 3 film is still on the cards. During Khastar Sanskritik Mahotsav in Nagpur, the audience was asked if they would like to see a third part of Hirani's film franchisee and got a roaring yes. Replying to the ecstatic crowd, Dutt said, "Main Rajkumar Hirani ko bol bol ke thak gaya hoon. Now you all have to write letters to him and ask him to make part 3 soon." Well, that's a wrap. We'll see you all tomorrow with more. Bye.